Janusz Korwin-Mikke ist der nächste Sprecher. Eine Minute.
Oh, 40 years ago, Hong Kong was flourishing because it was British colony. There was no democracy. And all the member states of European Union are democracies. And we are all in a moral and economic ruin. Therefore, I consider that European Union must be destroyed.
Vielen Dank, dass Sie sich an die Zeit gehalten haben.